Now we have multiplication of expressions. I just want to multiply a monomial expression with a monomial expression. Okay, I just want to multiply a monomial with monomial expression. So that is 3x into 3x. So both are monomials because we have only one term in the expression. So 3 3s are 9, sir. X into x, x square. Why I am treating this as, writing this as x square, sir? So just check the basis. Those are x, the variable x, and the power of x is 1, 1. We know that if the bases are same, we need to add its powers. If we have a power x comma a power y, it should be always a power x plus y. Okay, if we have the expressions in this form, a power x comma a power y, the multiplication should be a power x plus y. Okay, if we multiply these two terms, we are going to get this one. Like the same, here x is a variable, bases are same, that's why add the new x powers, that is nothing but 1 plus 1, 2. So 9x squared is the answer for that. Now we have the second one. I'm just multiplying a monomial with a binomial, sir. So I'm just writing 3x into 2x plus only again 3x into 2. 3 2s are 6. X power 1, that is nothing but x square plus 3 2s are 6x. Okay, 6x square plus 6x. Clear? I just want to multiply a binomial with a trinomial. Okay, now I just want to multiply these two. How? First, take the first term of the given first expression and into complete second term, second expression. Here we have plus, only. Next, second term into complete second expression. Okay, now just multiply. 2, 1s are 2, x into x cube, bases are same, we are multiplying here. Power 1, power 3, x power 4, 1 plus 3, 4 only. Next, plus 2 into 2s are 4, x power 1, x square, 1 plus 2, 3, that is nothing but x cube, plus 2 to 2s are 4 into x, plus here we have 2 into x cube, 2x cube, plus 2 into 2, 4x square, plus 2 2s are 4. Next, finally, just add or subtract the like terms in this product. Okay, now x power 4 term is not there, only single term. Just I am writing 2x power 4 only. Next, we have 4x cube, 2x cube, 4x cube plus 2x cube, that is nothing but 6x cube. Next, we have here 4x square, only 1. So just I'm writing 4x square only. And the next we have 4x single. I'm writing 4x here and plus 4. This is the final result. Okay, in this way you need to multiply the given expressions. Clear? Just multiply x square plus 2 with 2x square plus 2x plus 2. And x cube plus 2x plus 2 with x square plus 2x minus 2, and comment your answer below the video.